While I worry about certain jobs, when I look at the overall future of the work, I see increased jobs. I see some of our biggest challenges that we've had from a society perspective plaguing us for a long time. We can solve them in different ways. So is work going to change? Absolutely. But it also is our ability to solve complicated problems like education or climate or diversity. We're going to have more data, more tools than we've ever had before to make really big change. So is day-to-day responsibilities, how we get things done, going to change? Yes. But as workforces and companies, and I think we have a big role as organizations to invest in our employees and help them on this journey, I think we're going to be able to do that and then make this a better place for all of us. When I think about, get asked the question a lot about pace of change, do I worry about it? Yes. But in the same token, it is important for us to sit here today and realize that the pace of change today will be never be as slow as it is. Like, in other words, it's only going to get faster. And part of what organizations need to do is help equip their people to be able to deal with these types of challenges going forward, because we can control some things and we can't control some things. The reality is we can't control the pace of change. What we can do is equip our employees and our workforce with skills to deal with that going forward. And so, for example, that's why I come right back to PwC, be well, work well, physical and mental well-being in a world where we're moving fast, with the right tools that we have with digital fitness, a big element of that. So while it is a worry, I've learned a long time ago, worry about things that you can control, don't worry about things that you can't control. And the reality is, people coming into the workforce, so at PwC, over 80% of our workforce are millennials. Our average age is 29. The reality is, we're worried about the pace of change. They want to move faster. They're like, let's move. Let's make sure we see how fast it is. They're used to moving faster. So part of also is, I think we got to dissect that question around who the we is. And the reality is, some of the people who have been in the roles a long time are more worried than the people who are entering the workforce. And they're like, let's go, let's move, let's get on with it.